Welcome to Manglewood Swamp, home of the horrific diner, the massacre cinemas, the swamp that kills you. I don't know what this is. We're finally past the prologue, and we're in the first episode. What is up, everybody? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, my name is Aleks Craft Gaming, and welcome back to Little Big Planet 3, episode 3. So I think we are finally into the main episodes, so that's always a good thing. I took my sweet, precious 2 episodes trying to get past the prologue, but hey, we got it. And I heard this game's actually kind of short from a lot of the review critics and stuff. I heard it's like a 5-hour play, so I don't know.
We're
so
lost.
Maybe more episodes is a good thing for you guys.
We'll never save Uncom at
It'll
this
draw
rate.
Out the tension. Not a pud.
I've got it.
Where do you get your
the
hair done?
The organisatron will
your
save
eyelids.
Us. Here, take this. And listen.
Oh, I got a quest.
When there's a laundry list of things to do as long as both your arms, it's time to call
so
in
awesome.
Some help. Whenever the guardians of the small, huge sphere
Whoa.
Have a task for you, the organisatron kindly jots it down
the
for
organisatron.
Hold down the triangle button to open it up. And from there, you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick.
Okay, that's pretty convenient.
A press of the action button lets you examine the ins and outs of your chosen activity, and you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu button. It's awfully useful like that. As always, a quick tap of the back button will close the organisatron.
The organisatron.
Letting you skip back off to do whatever it is you do when you think we're
Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, did I? I fell off into the water.
We have a heading.
Dang, man.
Let's go.
Is it because I died? We're heading. Let's go. Is that it? Please don't tell me it's because I died. That was why it popped up that menu. It'll probably be because I died. And it would be in my playthrough because I suck. Alright, thinking outside the box. Yeah, did you know the boost the boots can use them? Oh, it must be another one of the things we get in the little our pocket thing. No, I don't want people to join me. It was that, wasn't it? Oh my god. Come on, man. Come on, man. Dr. Pepper, sponsor me. Need a sponsor. Have you tried decorating your pod? I have not, but I'm sure there will be an episode of me decorating my pod. Especially if this is a really short playthrough. It's thundering outside my house that doesn't need
so
to my
this
audio.
This is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once home to Buncombe's thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random.
I like film.
He's gone a bit bonkers, but he knows what's what.
He's gone a bit
with
bonkers, Madam Pood.
You can stop
Pood,
those horrible titans
is.
And bring back my newty.
I will bring back your newty, no problems. Not a Pood. Your cat is giving me the wonky eyes, and I do not like it. I don't like it one bit. Alright, let's go get some stuff. We got a dinosaur. What is that, a stegosaurus? We got a stegosaurus. I really like the scaling that they have for the episode. Not the episode. The little platforms that we're on. Alright. Backflip over there. Alright. Quest
Enter
complete.
Scene.
Looks like we did that.
Winning smile.
Who are you?
Dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby. Bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful. Never, never lies. How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's 3 marbles.
Quite the hair do you have there?
When the Titans were
it
defeated,
looks like the thing.
Great
what is that robot maybe?
Lost
back
their
in the day
motivation.
From Disney?
Soon,
like a blue
they
robot.
Lost their marbles
the
too,
name of it.
And retreated
like
into their sanctuaries. They haven't been seen
mixed with Elvis
since.
Presley.
Over time, the it's marbles were forgotten by all but Buncombe's oldest and wisest, and coolest.
And coolest.
Lucky for you, old Marlon Random knows where they are.
All right, well, stop talking and show me where they are.
We're gonna have to do that one real quiet-like.
Real quiet-like.
One is in the dark heart of the Magisphere.
Okay.
One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to
heard that?
Branch out to find it.
Oh,
when you find a marble, it will fly back to its place on the shrine gate.
You should kill yourself
find all
after
three,
that pun.
And the gate will open. Don't worry, kid. I'll be on hand to direct you.
All right. Let's go ahead and guide me through all those.
You gotta get all three marbles to wake up. Archie.
Okay, so we're gathering marbles now, from what it looks like. It also looks like we need to. It's kind of cool that it guides you, though. I mean, that's kind of neat, the way they're kind of, like, going about it. So, okay, cool, cool. Here's this stuff. Looks like everything we need's still up here, though. So, I don't know. Yeah, all the stuff that I have to get's up there. Oh, I can just grab onto this, can't I? Yep, I'm a genius.
Extra.
Look at me go.
Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
Well, Newton it bankrupt. Looks like we gotta scale the heights
right.
to get this marble.
Go up there.
Come on.
Shake, rattle, and roll. Level link. Dude, this is like game. It's like levels within levels within levels now. It's pretty nuts. Alright. These loading screens, how about that? Come on. You can do it. There we go.
We gotta get to the very All right. top of the great tree. Understand?
Yep, we're getting it. Why are you helping me?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Velociporters. The actor's friend.
Velociporters.
Watch as I demonstrate.
From you hop on it and it'll teleport
center
you.
Stage, a miracle okay. of modern movie making.
Collect Fair enough. That's so pretty nifty. Skedaddle. Oh, that's pretty nifty. I like it. What is this? What is this? All right, grab the plate and let's go. Let's go, my man. I'm gonna slide through this real quick. Look at the monkey. The random monkey's face. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. Everything's so happy. The music is so happy. What? Retro music. I like it. Alright. Okay, so I moved that. Now we can get up there. Sweet. Sweet. I like it. Oh, okay. Alright.
The secret.
This music's throwing me off.
They keep your speed. Race in
okay.
one, race out the other. That's your
cue. Gotcha.
Here. And action.
Action, go for it.
You did it. Now drop.
Oh, okay, I see now. That's so nifty, dude. That's really freaking cool. I really like how they did that. You're gonna have to like use your velocity for you in order to get up certain things.
We'll use this elevator to get there.
That's nuts. They thought of like everything when they did this.
This music's pretty catchy, huh?
A little bit playing Elvis Presley.
Ah, nuts. A plot twist. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milk.
Okay. So can I just jump through there? Did that help me or did that hurt me? I think I just messed up. Hang on. Did it work? Oh, dude, that's nuts. Okay. All right. Let's go through this. Let's get these real quick, because that looks kind of cool. Oh, move out of the way. All right, which one goes where? Okay, back up here. I guess that was just for that. Let's get the pumpinator and see if that does something for me. Uh-huh. I see. You really have to learn how to incorporate everything in this game. And the velocity thing's huge for me, too. Alright, let's put this bad boy up. Grab onto this. Collect all these little bead things. Which, once again, don't know what they do. Quite yet, but I'm sure I'll find out sometime. I'm sure if I had a little bit of extra, I could get up there. Alright, let's see. Looks like we go over here. Mr. Sandman. Alright, where do I go from here? Oh, what? Seriously? Yo, that's cool. Dude. They got all the classics, man. That's pretty dope. I like it. Alright, really gives it, like, the old cinematic feel to the game. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's get back over here because I kept dying. Please. Ah, oh, grab it. There we go. Okay. Grab onto this. So caught up in the music, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Alright, grab onto... No, don't grab onto that. Just slide down. Okay, we're getting the milkshake stuff done. Okay, so did I get it?
Great work, kid.
Alright, one pump working. Gotta get the other one, banana. This looks like it's a banana one. I didn't just randomly say banana. It actually had a purpose behind it. Okay, this is where we use the pumpinator, right? There we go. Oh, look at that. Your boy, he's smart. He's got some brains up there somewhere. Alright, get through there. Okay. Not as smart as I thought, though. Okay. I have to go up somewhere. Where do I go? Oh, you have to wait for it. Nice, nice. Look at that. Look at that. Thinking a little bit? Boy's thinking a little bit? That's unheard of. That's unheard of, man. Completely. Okay, unequip that. Oh, I didn't even see where I was going. Yo, it just spiked me straight down. That's not cool, man. Alright, I'm gonna go. Grab it. Yoink, up there. Alright, let's just wait one more time. Let's just wait it out. There we go, new material. Oh no! Missed it. Get back up, get back up, get back up. Ah! I can't grab onto it. Or not grab onto it, but I can't get into it. Please! Thank you! Go, go, go! Okay. No! I dropped! Oh, dude! No, all the way back here. This is gonna be one of those really long episodes. I may just have to make this. Ooh, okay. Alright. Let's not turn this into the Ninja Senkai. Let's not do that. There we go. Grab onto it. This is harder than I remembered it being. Okay. Get up here. Alright. There we go. Something. Yo! Oh my god. This is going to make me die. Like, my insides are going to just die on me. Alright, get up here. This is going to happen. One way or another. Get it? Up here. Alright, let's really think about what we're about to do now. Okay, there we go. Nice, nice. Please. Please, please don't kill me. Because I don't think I could make it back up. Oh, that's sad. Okay, did we get a banana milkshake? Stuffles? Smoothie? Whatever this is. Pop out. Grab the banana. New sticker. And whatever this is. Another object. Jump it. And we got it.
Let's milkshake a tail feather and get that marble.
He's smart.
You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo.
Of course.
Cut. That's a wrap.
I am
nice
Aleks.
Work, kid. Stick with me and you'll go far.
Master of milkshake making. Alright, where do we go? Okay. Yo. This is like Little Big Planet Portal. That is cool. That is cool. What is that? Is that just a little random orb? Give me powers. What power did I just get? I got a Dragon Ball. The Odd Socks Marble. Okay. Finally beat that level. It took me almost 15 minutes to beat that. Are you serious? Jeez, man. Alright, that's fine. It's whatever. Your remote to play your PlayStation Vita so that you could be on the toilet right now. I had a PlayStation Vita. I didn't really play it too much though. All right, let's see. Let's have a look-see at the other pieces of the map once this loads. Loading screens aren't too brutal, I guess. It could be faster. Oh, we're not done. Oh, dude, we have to go through, and it's like, okay. We have to go through all of the different trophies. Now I remember the marbles. Oh, no. I forgot the whole reason I was even there.
Two more to go, Cloth Kid.
Oh, man. All right. Yo, I'm just gonna have to push this into three different parts if it takes this long. 15 minutes is, like, usually a good limit for these. So, while I sobbed slowly over the fact that I didn't even know what level I was in, I will see you guys in the next video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you like it. Show some love for the series. Want to try to get it all done. I may do, like, two uploads a day if I get enough of these videos recorded. It's because the Switch is coming out in almost 7 days. It probably will be 7 days as I upload this, because it's like midnight now. So, yeah, I will catch you guys in the next episode, and I love you all.